David Carey, you're here to pick up the Disability Sport Award on behalf of Neil Fachie, who had an unbelievable 2014. Not only did he win double gold, of course, at Glasgow 2014, but that followed up two world titles and two world records in Mexico as well. I know that you know Neil well. What would you say on his behalf?
Well, you know, he's had an incredible year, and I think Neil's year this year really kind of epitomizes everything that was great about Scottish sport. He was being able to work together really well with his teammates and come away with a success that really has rocked the world. He's now world record holder in his event. In fact, he's double world record holder, double world champion and double Commonwealth champion. And it's just been an absolute pleasure to see him perform at such a high level. And remembering as well that this was not his first sport. His first sport was actually athletics. And for him to be able to, you know, compete at such a high level at athletics and then see a step up and to be able to perform as he has in the cycling world has just been so inspirational and such a pleasure to be part of his journey.
Yeah, the one we'll remember, of course, is when he won the sprint with Craig McLean as his pilot. I mean, who can forget that, coming from behind to take the gold medal again? It's just one of those iconic moments, isn't it, from the summer?
Absolutely. I mean, what a venue that was as well, the Sir Chris Hoy Velodrome. It was just absolutely packed to the rafters. And he says himself that it was the crowd that got him past that line because he was absolutely shattered by that point. It wasn't just the efforts that he was putting in with the cycling, but it was the emotional highs and lows that he had to go through as well. But him and his partner, Craig McLean, just absolutely timed it to perfection. And my goodness, did they celebrate after that.